An Uber driver is out of work the next few days after a passenger took off her mask inside the car, started coughing, and then claimed she had COVID-19. How this all unfolded. For more than a year, this Uber driver has picked up and dropped off hundreds of passengers. But on Tuesday morning, a drive from Denver to Aurora escalated after a passenger took off her mask inside the car.
I noticed that she was consistently coughing.
The Uber driver did not want to be identified and says he felt uneasy.
You know, in this day and age, you should probably have a mask, especially since it's the law and you're sick.
She says she's not sick, but things escalate.
Do you have COVID?
Yep, sure do.
The passenger responds with, yep, sure do.
You said you did. Is that the truth? Please, that's my life.
You don't give me where I'm going.
Really? Get out.
And at the end of the ride, when she got out, she said, you've got COVID.
The nearly 8-mile ride cost just $8.28. But much more was at risk.
I was angry that someone would be so callous and cavalier with my life.
The driver filed a complaint, and Uber emailed him that they would take appropriate action. We reached out to Uber. Company policy mandates masks during rides. They also say drivers can cancel trips if they don't feel comfortable. In a statement from Uber, it says passengers who repeatedly violate the mask policy risk losing their access to Uber.
Her lack of caring for another person is costing me my livelihood, as well as potentially getting sick and or possibly worse.
Get out of my car.
His advice to drivers, stay vigilant. And for passengers,
make sure you're wearing your mask before you get in the car. Make sure you use hand sanitizer.
Addie Guajardo, Denver 7.